In a rare case of a medical achievement, surgeons in Chicago have successfully transplanted both the lungs of a woman whose organs suffered severe damage due to COVID-19. The surgery comes at a time when health experts and scientists are trying to find a cure to the virus that has killed over 423,000 people across the world. Earlier, the 20-year-old patient had spent about 6 weeks on a ventilator in a critical COVID-19 facility.
This important milestone indicates that while the transplant procedure in these patients is quite challenging, technically, it can be done safely. And it offers the terminally ill COVID-19 patients another option for survival.
Surviving the virus with the help of ECMO, a device which supports hearts and lungs when they fail, the patient went into the 10-hour-long surgery to replace her lungs, which were irreversibly damaged. The doctors who carried out the surgery found cavities developed in her lungs which resembled another heart condition called the Swiss cheese defect. This lung condition was found to be common in post-mortem analysis of patients who died from COVID-19.
Many days she was the sickest patient in our COVID-19 ICUs and possibly the entire hospital. She required a mechanical ventilator almost immediately after arrival to the hospital.
As of now, the patient who underwent the surgery is being administered and tested for relapses. However, reports suggest that the patient is still in a stable condition and that her health is improving with every single day.